Corey says Maxwell claims she's married, but refuses to name the husband. Could she be married to Andrew in order not to testify against him? Now, I've heard some conspiracy theories in my time, but that is actually a very good one. A royal wedding that we were never told about. He's free, she's free, they could marry. Maybe Epstein conducted the ceremony, but that would mean she didn't have to testify against him.